Welcome to First at Four. I'm Grant Sweeter. Here's a quick look at today's top stories. The latest COVID-19 test result numbers released Thursday morning show South Dakota with 165 total positive cases. The state saw their single day largest jump in cases with 36 new positive cases. The state also saw 6 new recoveries, bringing that total to 57. You can find more information on the coronavirus page on Calland.com. Unemployment insurance claims increased by more than 4,800 claims last week, according to the State Department of Labor on Thursday. In South Dakota, there were a total of 6,645 claims filed last week. Nationwide, the unemployment number is up to 6.6 million. In a press conference on Thursday afternoon, Governor Kristi Noem said that she will use the National Guard to help with COVID-19 measures. Noem says that national funding will help pay for the assistance from the National Guard. More details will be coming from the governor. In a Calland.com original, now online, one Sioux Falls Roosevelt High School student is singing about social distancing. Tyler Tillman is a senior at Roosevelt. His choir class required everyone to rewrite a song with quarantine lyrics and then perform it. Tillman chose the song Good Riddance by Green Day. You can see the full video on Calland.com right now. South Dakota airports have seen a significant decline due to the COVID-19 pandemic. The Rapid City, Sioux Falls, and Aberdeen airports have seen a decline of more than 85% of their passengers. You can read more on this Calland.com original online right now. From the Capital News Bureau in Pierre, the CARES Act that Congress recently approved for combating disruption from COVID-19 will mean a $1.25 billion shot in the arm for South Dakota. $1.25 billion is how much federal aid will be coming for state government and local units of government to use. The legislation said the money can be spent on services connected to COVID-19 that occur between March 1st and December 31st. Calland.com's Bob Mercer has more on this story online right now. Scroll down in the First at Four story for a look at today's cold and snowy forecast from the Calland Live Doppler HD Storm Center. That's First at Four on this Thursday afternoon. I'm Grant Sweeter. For the latest updates, download the Calland News app.